'Tis the season to give, but why not treat yourself too? I like that idea. One Mid-South Spa can help you do just that and more.
The electric facial actually uses electrical impulses to make your skin glow, so be prepared to get your holiday glow really on with this one, and it's natural. Amber Sam Thompson owns Renew Wellness Spa 11 years now?
10. Almost 10 years
wow.
now, yes.
Happy anniversary.
Thank you very much.
And of course, our own Desmond Garrison, who keeps us all straight and in line here.
And he's also one of my clients.
Yeah. There you go. So you actually had this before, right?
Yes, I had it right before I went to Punta Cana, so in the summer.
And can you can attest to the fact that you just glow
Especially in the summer,
out?
It works really well.
Okay.
It really ups your glow factor.
How do you plug her in or what? Well, electric facial does not seem to...
Well, it's totally natural. It's been called the red carpet facial in Hollywood. A lot of the celebrities like to do this right before red carpet season because it helps to lift, tone, and drive products deeper into the skin, which can give you a megawatt glow.
Okay.
I like tone, glow.
Yeah.
I'm sold.
Yeah. So
I haven't even seen it.
Yeah, we do ours a little different here because we don't like to do anything halfway at Renew. We really like to bring the bar up. So our facial is called the Electro Glow.
Okay.
We use four different currents in this facial to help lift, tone, and just make the skin look amazing.
Okay, so how do you do it?
Okay,
can you walk us through it?
No pain whatsoever.
Because when you say electricity sometimes, you got to ask.
Right, well, we're not going to shock you. It's not painful. Most people can't even feel the currents. The currents are
very similar. Go ahead and start doing it while you're talking, because we're going to run out of time, and I know people want to see this.
Excellent. All right, so we start with a dual cleansing, and then we'll use a certain device to take off the top layer of the skin, get rid of any dead skin.
Like shaves you?
Kind of, yes, like an electrical shave. And then next we come in with one of our currents, which is radio frequency. Radio frequency can send an energy into the skin to help lift and tone the skin.
Really?
This is Nua by IndiMed. IndiMed is the company that makes the professional units that we use. So this is a home unit you use for your jowls and the side of the face.
And it tightens?
It will. This will tighten and tone
the
skin.
So, Des, what does that feel like?
Well, this one's not on right now, but normally it feels like a warm massage.
Yeah.
So we'll do under the jowls, up the face, again, to lift and tone the cheeks and the neck area. And the neck's the highway to the face, so don't forget your neck when you are treating your face. And then we're gonna come in with a true microcurrent. This is by MyoLift. They also make the professional units we use in the spa, but this is one you can use at home, very easy to use. So you'll just turn it on. And it has different frequencies that you can use. And what we'll do is we'll come in and use manipulations to tone her face. So I like to start underneath the ear and come down and drain the lymph. Lymph is what will give it, when we're full of lymph, it makes all of this puffy, gets rid of our beautiful
contour jawline.
So we start here on the neck. Drain the lymph, and then I'm going to show you a few techniques for an instant facelift. So the first one is to lift what I like to call the Joker smile, the Rosorius muscle, and we'll come right by the mouth and the ear and just gently pinch. Can you feel any of that current?
Mm-hmm.
Can't feel anything.
It's
very similar.
So it's very light.
Yes, very similar to the energy in your body. And then we'll pull up, then you come up as in a half mood, and we'll do the zygomaticus muscles. And this is kind of like face yoga. It's gonna energize those muscles at the insertion points where they begin and help them tone back up.
So for folks like Daz and Jessica who are like younger than springtime, right? If they start this and do it on a regular basis by the time they're my age?
Yes, this
they
right
might,
here.
Because that's an aging thing,
it
right?
It is. Wrinkles are muscle memory. We have all these different muscles. And like say, for example, the muscles around the mouth, orbicularis oris. This is a big old muscle and we love to break it. So we can come in with these probes and pull those muscles away from each other and soften them up. Or one of my favorites, the 11.
Yes.
Everyone who thinks with their face, you can come in with your current at the edge of your corrugator muscles and just gently drive them back. So we're exercising and stretching the muscles at the same time, depending on how we manipulate the face. This will help to create almost 500% more energy in your skin, drive hyaluronic acid and the great things we use deeper into the skin for an instant megawatt glow.
Wow.
Awesome. They're both like,
face yoga.
What?
I'm like, face yoga?
Face yoga.
Yeah.
How many treatments before you get rid of the 11s?
Well, you're going to see results after every treatment, but most people are going to need between 8 and 12 treatments, about a week apart, and then just come see us about every 4 to 6 weeks to keep it on the look.
Wow.
Sounds good.
I won't have to go like this anymore.
No. Yes. Let's just
pump some electricity in there.
Pull them apart.
Yeah, look, because I got like an 88 going on here. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
We've put on the screen where you can find Amber and her colleagues.